Hey guys, we are gonna be real-time studying today. Well, this morning for 2 hours. So I asked you yesterday on Instagram if you wanted like a 1 hour or a 2 hour kind of real-time study with me. The majority voted for 2 hours, but obviously you don't have to stay here for the full thing. You can just like do an hour or something, or like 15 minutes, whatever you want to. I'm just gonna do 2 hours, so it's like the full thing, and then you can just watch whatever you want or study with me for however long you want. So yeah, we're gonna be study buddies today. I am gonna be doing not like the same thing throughout this whole 2 hours. I will do a little bit of like learning, maybe some note taking. Yeah, we'll see. I actually haven't planned this. This is what happens. It's real time, so yeah. I have Mehut Lemon to get me going. Might get a snack in between, who knows, but yeah. Should we get studying Milka? I just printed something out, so I'm gonna go get that. Right, so the first thing I'm probably gonna be doing is like, I'm gonna be learning some stuff, trying to learn some stuff. I'm gonna be trying to learn this first. My camera cuts out after like 25 minutes, so I'll have to make sure it's still recording. Okay. Milka. Come here. No, don't attack me. No, no, no. Milka. Come on. Come on. Don't take up the seat, please. Man. Okay, 2 hours. Let's see. Let's go. I don't know what the angle should be. Is this gonna be okay? No, gosh.
Milka, come on, like. Please, can we share? Please, thank you. No. Milka. Milka. Stop making that terrible noise. Stop. I know you're trying to clean, but it's a horrible noise. Milka. Winnie. Hey, Winnie, go out. Come here. No, mine. Do you wanna go out? Milka? Do you wanna go out? No? No? No, 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 no. Let me put my bum down. Thank you. happening. I need to get something.
Yeah.
Sorry, that's my mum that's got back.
just doing 15 minute intervals is what I'm doing. Right now, this is such a delayed reaction, but those clicking noises are my arm. Isn't it, Min? It's my arm clicking. In case you were like, what the hell is that?
Thank you.
Oh. I often forget to put like my timer on, so sometimes I'll just like start it now halfway through. I should have started it a bit before, but hey, it just like kind of keeps me from like doing one thing or like getting a bit too carried away and then not moving on, because I'm like currently working between like trying to learn stuff and then like go through the notes and make notes, so I'm like alternating, if that makes sense.
She's still here. Thank you, baby. If anybody else has their cat with them and he wants to say hi. Don't you want to say hi? So...
Are you praying, Milka? Or are you just like trying to headbutt my arm? It's apparently comfortable to sleep like that. Mm-hmm. I keep having to check this timer to make sure it's still filming. And it is. When is it, Moni?
Thank you.
Oh, I need the toilet. I need the toilet money. I'm hungry as well. Are you hungry?
I need a banana.
Yeah. Thank you. You can guard the seat. Yes. You guard it. Oops, she's falling.
Sorry. I'm gonna go to the toilet and get a banana.
We can get the banana mini. We get it.
Need water. Mini, you want to come sit on my lap? Come on, we can share it. You want to share?
Come on, man. Don't be angry. Come on. Minnie. This is what you gotta do. What you gotta do. No, Cole. Come on. You can sit on my lap. Come on. Yes. I know. Come on. Don't be stubborn. Come on. You can come and sit on me.
Oh my gosh. Okay. 2 more 15 minutes. Let's go. Oh wow, unripe. The battery is dying again. Make sure you're eating snacks.
Yuka!
I just ate my banana. Now my battery's died and I'm trying to like deal with Milka again.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm gonna do one more 15 minutes and that will be everything done. Well, not everything done, but that will be like a 2-hour block. No slime. I'm confused, Minnie. Minnie, you're annoying me.
Minnie, come on. Don't bite me, please. Please. No. Oh my gosh, this cat. Mirka.
The parents are going downstairs. Okay, my watch is now like vibrating. Okay, so yeah, that is 2 hours kind of thereabouts roughly. Yeah, that was just a casual kind of revision with me, study with Ollie. but yeah, Milka is still like pushing me off my chair. So yeah, I'm gonna do like, it's almost lunchtime now, and yeah, I just want to finish like these notes just quickly. I almost got through them all, and then I will move on to something else to do. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed studying with me. Like if you enjoyed it. Sorry if these live or real-time videos are not your thing, but it was quite highly requested, so I thought I would do it. So yeah, thanks for studying with me. I hope you enjoyed being my virtual study buddies. And I'll speak to you next week. Bye. A little piece of advice, whatever you learnt in this like session when you were studying with me, try and make an association between what you learnt and this study session. So you have to think back. If you ever get a question about what you were learning right now, you have to think about, you know, this session and be like, what did I learn then? And it might help your memory recall.